Welcome back everyone to Dragon Quest 11, and in the last part we started the quest of restoring Cobblestone. And right now we are on the final stage, which is to get to this last monster. I think I need one of them, yes. To get to the library. Because apparently there is a there is something about a particular monster in there.
Things are looking up.
Oh, we can do this. So we're gonna need not to break the ice, but seems we wouldn't, seems we didn't. Right, apparently it's somewhere on the first floor. Just check again. On the first floor you'll find a book with the information you need. Okay, so level one. Level 2, okay, so it'll be down here somewhere. We are looking for a book. There's a book there. Great Guardian of the Hexwood. Ancient legends tell of a mighty mysterious beast that lives deep within the heart of the Hexwood, a frozen forest on a snow-filled steppe. Many generations ago, the people of Sniffleheim worshipped this creature as their guardian spirit and would offer up their thanks. The bounteous blessings they believed it bestowed upon them. Well, that's not very informative. Is there another book? Sealed. Okay, we're back to the entrance. Is that it? Huh, hang on. I wonder if it means the second floor, because this is technically the ground floor. Thank you. not open yet. There are no books here either. Healing of the Serpent. Okay, that's not the one. Do anything with these magically sealed books. Storm of the North. The worst curse. Not it. I don't. Oh, I just read that. I don't think it meant the first four. Some reason. Okay. Oh, really?
Another day, another victim.
Oh, is it okay? Why are all these books magically sealed so they can't read them? Sugar.
Not bad at all.
is that entrance? I'm starting to think it's gonna be where. Oh shit. Maybe we got the book to. What? Frizzalina? Crystalinda. See any more books? Little shit. Oh. I'm piling up those ability points now.
We win again.
Oh, this is the only way we can go. Okay. No, you don't. Right. It seems I might just have to go and fight this monster. I can't find what I need. There isn't a single book here talking about. Oh shit. Prophesaurus.
Another day, another.
There's a book here. Oh, this is that other entrance. Oh well. That didn't really do anything. We need to get to the hex wood. Let's do it. Deep within the hex wood. Imagining it's gonna be where I put those big monster originally. Somewhere around here. Oh shit. Oh, there he is. Is it that? Yeah, it has to be. Right, so apparently in order to defeat him we need to defeat him with a lightning spell. Which I do believe, yeah, he has zap, so I'm gonna wear him down. Socks up. Jeez.
Back on your feet now.
God.
Well,
so Vando gets no XP, but I'd rather that than everyone dead.
Not bad at all.
Oh. There we go. So that should be all of them. So we can now go to Cobblestone. Let's see the result of our labor. Yep, it's all restored, look at it. Eternal charm. Oh, nice. It's not that much better. Sorry. right. So where's the shop? Home. I'm gonna go to the shop. See what the. They're selling now. Sheesh, look at this. Oh, yes, of course I'm getting that. And actually, he can have two axes. Oh my god, look at my gold. Oh my god, 200,000. So this is what the reasons we did that. Okay, so I can get rid of the Lord's Sword. Maybe that will be a good time to sell those Dundrasilian things that I found along the way, demon wear. Shouldn't sell these other bits because Goddess Shield. Well, I might be able to buy that after all. Okay, we've got six of these. Where's the other ones that we've got? There we are. Not gonna be enough. No. Oh, almost. There we go. Jesus. All of these things, well, I can't sell anymore because they're all rare stuff now. Buy one. And now, Hendrik, unequipped, move. Sheesh. Oh, ho, ho. Hendrik should be a mean machine now. Right, so where should we go? We'll try the trial again because we have much better equipment and we have that pep bottle thing. I can't believe how much this sword has actually... Jeez. That was quite the jump. And I haven't even... haven't even redone it, so. I'm gonna check the forge and see how much it would cost to rework. 28. Oh, look at that. 5. No, thank you. I'm gonna try that. See if I can manage to rework it. Okay, that's as good as it's gonna get. Which is not terrible, actually. Should be at least success. Oh! Okay, so that's gone higher than... Nice. Right, before I head off to the trial, I'm going to bring this part to a close, and we will then head off and see how we do. So for now, stay well and safe, everyone, and I'll see you in the next one.